ahead. How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Staying lit.
Did you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Oh! burn!
This realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here.
See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. But when I think about Baldur and Freya...
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. That's when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
Come here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that it? Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. Given you're smart, you'll find him. Now you're talking. Quality material. Rate you're going. Might last the day. And for Junior? Anything else for you? But why take chances? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
a god. Maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
I'm confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
We jump.
Really?
Oh dear. This one, don't you?
It's Thamir, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
I prefer the last panel was found. Such a senseless pity.
Would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us then.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, we have.
She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here? Hey! I think she knows we're here now.
Focus on the boy!
Atreus, to me.
So, Odin wants to go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Mimir.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
I know it was you being nice, but no, they're both skinnier, a lot skinnier than me. No, true.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Yeah.
Let's get started. Alright, because you've got two cinnamon buns here. Wow, don't expect that when you go to work in the morning, do you? Oh my Christ. Why? Who's Jesse? Alright. What, because it's the day off? Well, why did she say she'd look after it then? Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom, like maybe a whetstone?
He's put his foot down then, doesn't he?
Okay. Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecy. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all seeing and all knowing. Of course, the idea is control. Control of his
people.
Control of his people. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, you may think one day you might. It's important how he knew before he did. It's important that he was right.
Yeah. Well, used to be ADD. Responsibility, is it? Right. I did turn it off.
Yeah, it would be, wouldn't it? I could bloody move up too.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Ain't much warmer.
Tears rune. This is it.
What is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
The tree! We're underneath the road traveler! But why is the floor on the seal?
I don't know if that was today or...
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Whatever. What more could go wrong, eh?
Up there. They're using the same magic to protect the Black Room. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever it's your addiction, what's
all right, Emma, I'll see you when you get home in about 5 minutes or so.
Whoa, who are they?
All right, see you in a bit.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
Alright!
What now?
After the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Oh. Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad. With the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Yeah.
to do what you do, brother.
Focus up!
Come, The other chain waits.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Does it say on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 seconds. That's two.
Ah, it's the other kind.
Oh!
So that's it then!
It'll take a while for your hair to grow back the way it was. What are you doing?
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
I got it. No, I got it. Mastered. What did the bot say? What did the bot say?
Ah, it's the other kind. Clarity is so important.
Now.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Okay, I can do this now.
Truly, do you hate this part?
I know.
So close.
One never doubted.
Right. Really? What?
Another piece of the language cipher.
Yeah, I see you are right, mate.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
How do you get that?
Let's do this. Full power.
At 5:40, no one needs them, that's fine.
Yeah, well, it won't be during the day, will it?
Yeah, nice time.
Sorry,
Prince. Yeah. It's like someone has forgotten to do the puzzle.